Where'd you grow up originally?
I've been in the U.S. since I was like 15. Mm-hmm. But I grew up in the Middle East. So Saudi Arabia and then Bahrain. Most of my time in the Middle East was Bahrain.
Oh, wow. So, and you came to the United States when you were 15?
Yeah, around then. Yeah.
The whole family?
No, just me, my mom, and my bro.
Wow.
Yeah.
To L.A.?
To San Diego first, and then L.A.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Summer?
So.
What part of San Diego?
Valley Center.
We've done this before.
Oh my god!
What are they doing? What's happening?
I was like, gosh! Because Mike was like, "Oh, they were on the show," and I was like, "But I remember. I know this. Yes, I knew I was right."
We woke up, Parker. I'm so happy to see you.
I know, it's so crazy.
Girl,
it's a small world.
All right, Brett. Here's what happened.
And I've completely lost control of my own show.
I went to school for like a day.
For a day.
Like, I can't.
Hold on a second. Do you guys remember when the announcer guy said the Brett Davern show?
It doesn't matter. Yeah. Right. It doesn't matter. Here's the best thing that's ever happened.
Yeah.
Summer and I met when I was 15.
Yeah. Same age.
Are you just putting this together?
Yes.
Yeah,
well, no, but for the second time in my life.
Yeah.
Because we did this.
And we tested for a show for
VH1 or like, no, it was like Nickelodeon.
Show. Yeah.
It was, but it didn't go.
It didn't.
Did you get it?
No.
Okay, I didn't get it either.
Yeah. Well.
Great. But so we were in a hotel lobby.
Yeah.
And we put it together. She's like, I moved to San Diego.
Yeah.
And I was like, wait, there was a random girl who came to my drama class one day.
I didn't last. I did homeschool.
Yeah, well, it was a little bit crazy anyway. But.
I know. I mean, you know how it is when you're acting at that age. It's like you got an audition.
I missed like most of my class at that time.
Oh, yeah, because you were already like working and hustling.
I was trying, yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's crazy. Wow. It all comes full circle.
You can have the show again, Brett. Sorry. I had a moment.
So I
gotta tell you, actually, like, that was one of the most enjoyable things I've ever seen.
Yeah.
I'm serious.
That was, like, the first show I'd ever, like, tested.
It was my first test, too.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. Yeah.
I just remember sitting in the lobby being like, what a small world.
What a small world, right?
And now it gets even smaller.
It's shrinking.
Wow.
Yeah. So random.
I need to take a moment. I'm like flush.
I know.
All right, here, I'll mute you. wait a second. Let me recap, because I'm now just a listener who watched all that happen. So you guys, in a good way. That was actually amazing. So you guys met each other in high school.
Yes.
Down in around San Diego somewhere.
Yeah.
Then tested in blah, 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 same
in
show,
Pittsburgh.
All this stuff.
Pittsburgh.
But then have since now, you're here, you're
we. So
acting,
I've met you for but, one day twice in my life.
I know.
And
so
today
crazy.
Is the third day?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, that's pretty random, because Valley Center is not
such a small
town.
But you didn't, you didn't put this together out in the lobby when she walked in this morning.
No, but you did.
I did.
You're
I was
a rock
starting
star.
To. Because I remember, I have like the memory of an elephant. Like, I wish I didn't have such a good memory, because sometimes it's great and you remember things like this.
Yeah.
And sometimes it's just like useless facts.
He's the king of useless facts. You're, you're in good company.
Oh, yeah.
And I even told your publicist, I was like, I'm so excited. I love her so much. And I didn't have anything.
Awesome.
Anyway.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah. I know. Well, it was like literally.
One day,
yeah,
both times. Oh my God, I'm so excited.
From Valley Center?
Oh yeah, for
yeah,
sure.
Yeah.
The drama team. We should text John Ward a photo of the two of us.
Oh my God, that's awesome. This is hilarious.
This is like a Craigslist misconnections ad that's happening live
on
the air.
This is honestly like I'm just playing a part over here. I'm not annoyed at all. This is actually hilarious.
Yeah.